Hello there, builders. My name is Chandari and welcome to another house tutorial. This time we are taking a look at a simple spruce survival house at the mountainside. This build offers a nice functioning interior with a simplistic design that you can also create in day one. So this tutorial is split into two easy to follow steps. And this design is also completely expandable depending on how big your mountain is. So here are all the dimensions that you are going to need. So let's start with the exterior. Here is all the materials that you are going to need. So let's start with two spruce logs at 4 blocks apart. And also dig a large 4x4 hole that should be as deep as you like. So now let's place another spruce log horizontally. And let's make some support for the logs coming out. These are going to hold the main body of the house. Also put some slabs in the gaps. And also one block out. Okay, then go up by 4 blocks and then connect it to the cliff side. Okay, now we are going to make the walls. So there should be two full spruce plank blocks at the top and glass panes in the middle. Just like how I did. And also add another log going up as well. Oops, I misplaced the block. Okay, now build this wall up at the front. The middle we are not going to need because that's where the outcoming part is going to be. So grab out your spruce stairs and also your spruce slabs, just like that, and make the outcoming part. We are going to later replace the outsides with some logs. Keep in mind you are going to need a lot of logs for this project. Okay, so now I'm just making a simple A-frame roof for this house. It's all just stone, so it should be done rather quickly. And the middle is going to be cobblestone, looking really, really cozy now. Okay, so let's do the same with the main part of the house. Okay, we are also going to put a wall here, just like this. There is also going to be a window on that wall. Okay, and here we go, replacing the outside of the walls. And here comes the window. Just to let a little bit more natural light into this area. Okay, so now we are going to work on the entrance. So the entrance should be very, very simple. Just like dig a hole that we are going to later connect with the other one. Okay, just like that. And now we are also going to add in a spruce log at the corner with some spruce stairs this time, not stone. The stone is going to come onto this one. So just like that. And also we are going to add in some walls here in the inside with a 3 blocks tall glass pane. And some more walls at this side. And here is going to be the main entrance to the build. Okay, so now I'm just making a simple staircase coming down the mountain. And here we go with the door. Really simple. Okay, so now make the hole bigger. And also we are going to make the walls. And then comes step number 2, which should be the interior. Everything that you are going to need for your build. You can also add more of these. I use more, but that's completely up to you. And here is a quick sped up footage of me building the walls. They are rather simple. Okay. So now here is like a little elevated platform that will have chests under it for some additional storage. And also let's add a little staircase coming down. Really, really nice. Okay, looking pretty good. And also we are going to add like a little protection so that you don't fall down that easily. Okay, now we are also adding in an elevated bedroom for this house. And this house is rather small now, so I'm trying to make as much of the little room as I can. So yeah, there won't be any fancy staircases going up, there will be just like a simple ladder going up there. Here we go, a simple ladder. And yeah, as I said, this is going to be the bedroom. So here, grab out your big red bed and put it there. I used a double bed here in this design. And also, here is the little storage system that you are going to need. Like, how much is that? 8 double chests are by far enough for day one, so you don't really need that much. But there is something really important with these furnaces, that if you have like 6 furnaces, as I have here, that's going to speed up your crafting a lot. So yeah, here is the bedroom, and we are pretty much complete, just doing some extra decoration, and here we go. So yeah, let's take a look at this house again. So, it looks absolutely beautiful, and if you want to learn more about survival houses, then I put together a short playlist for you, so you can check it out, it's on the screen. Goodbye, see you in the next video.